Food Crew. This is your girl Mika, and it is Thursday afternoon, and I am back again with entry number 9 in the I Heart You Bag Topper Swap. And this one is coming from Leslie, who is Mermaid Cove Studio on YouTube and Lely6 on IG. I will have the information down in the description bar as always. It is so funny because when I received the box today, I realized she literally lives minutes from me. I mean, seriously. And I told her, I was like, why didn't you just bring it to me? She's like, yeah, I know I could have said, but I could come pick it up if you don't mind. So yeah, girl, save yourself some shipping and it possibly getting lost in the mail and just come get it. I'm here. Okay, y'all, let's get into it. So she made 3, obviously. And so, yeah, I decided this is the one I like. And these two I will put to the side for your partners. And I don't think I'm going to take time with putting you guys on pause to open the package. We're just going to open it up right here. I hope you guys are doing well. I don't know if I told you guys in a previous video, but you know, I deal with a lot of chronic pain and had an MRI a few weeks ago. And after I got the results, your girl's back is pretty messed up. So I feel vindicated in the sense that I know that people believe me, but you know, sometimes you, in the back of your mind, you know, people are probably like, yeah, she's hurting. Of course she's hurting. She's always in pain. Of course she's in pain. But yes, a lot of things wrong with me. And, so tomorrow I'm going to be getting an epidural, injection on the left side, and then they'll do one on the right and hopefully it works. And if not, then your girl will have to get back surgery. So send your prayers for me. Because living in pain is just unbearable. Okay, so we have this nice bag topper. Look at this cute little doggy in his winter clothes. And this is St. Nicholas. We have 2 hearts here. That's another thing that caught my eye, these 2 hearts. And then the back has gingerbreads. I can keep this and reuse it, of course. She made a bag topper. And I can see right now that her information is not showing on the back. So I won't make that blooper on camera. But look at this. So we have the Christmas tree. We have the little doggy. We got the little snowman. Oh, and it has like a little bulldog clip. Well, it's not real, but the way she has it, it looks like it's really a bulldog clip on it. So make your spirits bright. And we've got the flowers here. And that is just so gorgeous. And the gold just pops. It sets it off. And as I stated, she doesn't have her information on the back. It says sleigh ride. Oh, this is beautiful. What collection is this? It seems like it's a Prima collection. Am I right? Am I right? I have like 2 years worth of Christmas in a row. And then after that, I haven't bought any in a while. Frank Garcia. So we have our bags here. Put that to the side. Now let's get into our first bag topper. Oh, she has them on a ring. Cool. Okay, look at this one. So we've got the snowman. It says mistletoe kisses. Oh, I love this like pink snowflake cookie. You guys see that? This has got some glitter tulle here and the pattern paper in the back. This is nice and sturdy. She has it on some acetate tag. Oh, that's amazing, girl. You went above and beyond with your presentation. Okay, let's go this way. I'm fumbling the bag, y'all. So we've got this this garland type of ribbon. It's very nice. And some glitter tulle. My daughter's phone seems to be ringing and I can hear it through the door. Look at this cutie here. So we have a little heart and we have these 2 flowers with the gold flatback pearl centers. It's just 'tis the season. We have these little bows on this pattern paper. The stitching in this bow. Gorgeous. Love this bag topper. So she has it stuck. And then we have this little tiny bag topper. And it has a little cocoa with whipped cream and a heart and a little gingy in the corner. Some glitter tulle. And it says Paris in the back. And it's patterned. So it's double-sided paper that she used. And then we have these 2 here with the Christmas tree. All is bright. So she put hearts on all of them. That makes me feel so special. Thank you, Leslie. So we have presents by the Christmas tree. I love this pink. I love this burgundy maroon color scheme that's going on here. Then we got a big old face Santa. Oh, he looks nice and cheery. I've been good, Santa, so bring the presents on. This is just the season. We have double hearts here, some flowers, and even the back toppers themselves are hearts. The little handles themselves are hearts, as you can see from the back. Oh, that's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you so much, Leslie. And she did this times three, and you didn't have to do that. So I guess I'll be seeing you in a couple of weeks when it's time for you to pick up your swap. Thank you again for joining. It's been great getting to know you. And yeah, you guys, I'll be back with another video. You just never know who it might start. Peace.